Two tents have been placed close to where Madeleine McCann was abducted in 2007. Portuguese police and Met police have not yet told us why this has happened, but it could be potential evidence that they are currently looking for. Leave your opinion below in the comment section, letting us know what you think it could be and why they've put tents up. Thanks for watching. Mix Epic News.